Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
Dow? Scrawny little skiffs only for fishing.
You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant. You can never be too organized. I knew Skurlock from my days at Lenitra. He was as devious then as he is now. Come back anytime.
More dregs washed about.
Best way to get in Skurlock's
This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless kid. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Julian's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. Proper pirate, I see. Well, you need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot of guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. Now, you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship. Then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. Do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Sore old skirt.
Ah, So you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Thank you. Come back again.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. If you measure infamy by the weight of your purse, St. Anne is the right place. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials, and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. Maybe we can do business again.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamu? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea.
You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Time spent talking is money lost.
Welcome to Mako Lacey's provision shop, Skipper. Buy or sell food, I'm your lass. But you ever try to swindle me, I'll bite your head off like a Mako shark. Otherwise, I'm a bucket of sunshine. Stock up on repair kits. I've a bad left arm, but can still stab with my right. Need provisions? Come to Mako Lacey.
You can live without food for a week. Water, maybe 3 days. But damn it, I need rum every couple of hours. Skurlock! You hear me, Skurlock? You ain't naught but a bastard!
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again.
We'd best fill our hold fast!
Man.
Timber there for the taking, Captain! Battle station! Captain, we've got what we needed! Creature already!
Even the sharks can stomach your stench.
You met Scarlock? I've never had the honor. You must be important.
Thank you.
My people are humble and poor, but rich in spirit and honor. I am always here.
Do you have business for me? I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile dogs. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next companion boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gunports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies, and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off.
Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
Big time.
For you. Hmm.
Never sail with a drunk captain or a sober crew.
We got back a long way, Skerlock and I. Don't suppose he mentioned me? Return when you are ready for big profits.
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. Remember, we never talked. How fares your day, pirate? So, you got your decks scrubbed, cannons swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled to the company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron! Blast them to bits!
Oh, goddamn peacemaker!
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those friendlies.